it's just anybody's night. So it was my night tonight. So they went to me and I got some buckets, and that's all from my teammates looking to give me the ball and unselfish play. Next game, it could be Vontae, Balahan, anybody. It's everybody's team. I wouldn't say it's one person.
The team's not built around one person. No team I've ever had, whether AAU or high school, has ever been built around one person. It's everybody, because a game like this, it could be anybody. You know, like 2 games before, it was Balahan went, you know, crazy. So it's just going to be, you just have to stay to your role. As long as we lock up on this end, the offense will take care of itself. We're a versatile team. We knew going in there was about 4 or 5 defenses that we thought we could run, that could disrupt them. We waited till the second half to do it. And our guys, the energy picked up, and I thought we did a good job keeping them out of stuff and disrupting them a little bit.
Our coach is pretty stout. It can be anybody, because we all run versatile. So it's valuable, because if someone has an off night, someone's going crazy. And that's just how it is.
It shows that we can beat anybody, anybody's night. So when we're all clicking, it's unstoppable.
How much does that help your confidence?
It helps me a lot. It's just, I got all these guys by my side, and I feel like we can do anything. It just boosts my confidence to a whole nother level.